Amy Cheong, the woman whose racist post on Facebook went viral last year, has been let off the hook. Police have issued her a stern warning after completing investigations in consultation with the Attorney General's chambers. Her alleged offence, promoting enmity between different groups on grounds of race. Cheong, a Singapore permanent resident, was a former assistant director of membership at NTUC. She was sacked last October for her Facebook rant.